can't fail to be impressed by this space. There is just so much detail, so many things to be photographed. And I think also, every time you see it, you find something new in the space. It represents quite a lot of challenges to photograph a space like this. So when Fuji asked me to test their new Fuji GFX medium format digital camera, this seemed like an ideal shoot to test it on. There is so much detail in this space, you've just got to use a medium format digital camera. A great feature of the GFX is its mirrorless design, which allows the camera to be compact, lightweight, and very portable. The Fuji GFX proved to have superb dynamic range, which in a shoot like this is really important. And what also was really a nice feature of the camera was the highlight recovery that was possible. I was very impressed with that. I like the fact that we had interchangeable viewfinders, and I like the fact you got such an accurate 100% rendering of the scene, which I found really useful. When you're lighting big spaces like this, particularly in this Edwardian heritage era, you need quite a lot of light. So obviously you need a lot of kit, because not only do you need the quantity and quality of the light, you need many lights to place in different parts of the space. I think this is a really good test for any wide angle lens, not only showing the detail, the contrast, and I think it's also shown as the sharpness of the lens, not only in the center, but right to the edges of the frame, which in a space like this with so much detail to show off, gives you a great opportunity to see that sharpness throughout. And I must say, I'm very impressed with the lens and how it's performed in this situation.